but I have a daughter who just came out. I don't know if you saw that. She's 16 years old. She's the one who's very much got my genetic material, both in terms of things she likes in school and sarcasm. She's a little mini Terry, but I was so proud of her. And I sort of knew about it in my own way. I sort of suspected it for a long time, and I was really sort of excited for it. And I just wanted to make sure that she, if she wanted to come out, she felt comfortable doing it. That if she wanted to do it, she could do it very early, because 16 is kind of early. And I was really proud that it sort of, I mean, not to make this about Heather and I, but it kind of reflected on us in a way that a lot of people aren't that comfortable coming out till way later in life, and they have to hide it and make excuses or not be comfortable, not live their real self. And she felt good enough and secure enough to say, this is who I am, and let's talk about it. So I loved it.
That's amazing that she felt so comfortable so young. There's so many people who don't.
I know. In fact, she's starting a podcast called It's called something like Straightish with Max Dubrow. Yeah, that's what it is.
I love it. That's so cute.
I'll tell it to you straight-ish with Max Dubrow. That's going to be a fun podcast.
So are you helping her with that, or did she come up with that all on her own?
She came up with that on her own. She's going to be with Podcast One, where Heather Dubrow's World, which is a huge podcast, 2 million downloads a month, is. So we thought we would bring it to where Heather is to sort of have an overlapping platform.
So Tommy, I don't know if this is too personal with your family, but how are your other kids' reactions? Since you and Heather were so, so supportive. Were her brothers and sisters the same way as well?
So my son, I always pointed out guys who had, you know, different, in case he was gay, I wanted to make sure he felt comfortable being gay. So we always used to say, and Nikki, if you decide you like boys, and he goes, yeah, I know. If I decide I like boys, it's normal, it's cool, blah, blah, blah. So when Max came out, I looked at Nikki, he goes, yeah, I know. I'm not gay, and if I were gay, I'd talk about it. So leave me alone. And then my middle daughter, Kat, has become, ever since Max came out, has become very into supporting the LGBT community, and just did a big sort of charity for Trevor, which I guess is some kind of LGBT charity. And she made 500 cupcakes and brought them to places of business and sold them with her mask on, and made, I think, $750 that she's giving to LGBTQ charity organizations, just because she feels so happy for Max and she felt comfortable coming out. And then Coco was like, I don't care. Cool. Who cares? Like, it's so normal to her. It's not even worth talking about. It's like talking about what flavor of ice cream you like.
Like, okay, like family meeting for what? Let me go play with my stuff. Bye.
Right? It's like, yeah, it's normal. You like boys, you like girls, whatever. Just go get on with it.